short. Fucking up is necessary, cause one day all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary, cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell, pain, rain, pain, rain. Smoke clouds in the shell, pain, rain, rain.
For such a bitch, I feel it. He said, and why'd you hit it like a chick and kill it and treat her like your main? Maybe take a fucking train to the highest mountain up in Spain, make it rain. Dealing with my life and the shit is involved. Find silhouettes, stilettos and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, cause I've been sipping a little. But why can't we be like trees? Be have this money, be like leaves be. And all year long, it's autumn. I have this paper falling like.
Anything,
I fucking
know
that. Don't you want
a tin can? His name is Billy Goat.
No, I already got
something
named Billy Goat.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Billy Goat's out front.
His name's Short Stack.
I
like that.
Short Stack.
Damn.
1, 2, 3. Hey, wait, hold up. Porky, you have to scoot forward. You like, you guys, your knee has to be where his nuts are at. All right.
Ready?
Ready, set, go.
Another ball.
Damn! It just juked him.
In the back of the
Yeah, fucking fat bitch.
You're playing fucking tag.
Obviously, she, you see her, you got her and everything.
How many minutes do I got?
It's, you have 1 minute, 18 seconds.
You can outrun him! Probably not that quick, though.
Hey, make him run around. Make him run around. Get him out of bread. Hey, Tito's out! Tito's out!
How long does she
watch out? She might have to run in. Watch out, she might have to run in.
Not sure. She was a freaking linebacker.
32 seconds. Come on, make it count. Make it count. Run!
Well, the neighbors are probably like, what the fuck, right now?
I know.
Oh, she ain't making it.
Poor gazelle.
20 seconds.
Run! Ready, go!
He'd be teaching him that himself. Teach himself that.
And we have a winner, Omar. This side.
I'm
got pumpkins from Walmart. I'm here with Justin and his girl, Susie. There she is.
I was looking.
You found them? But you guys will figure out what we're doing. If you guys can figure out what we're doing before I show it, put it down in the comments. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, they're out.
Oof. Just give me those.
Look, double chocolatey chip or chocolate cookie crumble.
Oh, that one.
You want that one?
Sure. All right, guys.
Thank you or grande? But you're recording what?
You're not. You can't see, though. You can't see. She doesn't like being in the video, so she just hit her head. You know, in the video. And
venti or grande?
Grande.
Grande?
Yeah.
You suck.
Venti, then.
That's a lot of chocolate.
Then grande. All right, so we just came out of Walmart. Justin and them just left to go pick up their siblings. This one wants
Starbucks.
Starbucks.
Wait, I don't know if I actually want the vanilla sweet cream cold brew.
Mm. All right, so we're gonna head to Justin's and carve. We got three pumpkins, even though there's just two of us.
No,
just in case I mess up and if I don't end up using it, I can use it as shooting practice, I guess. All right,
so
you're gonna
stick the back of your spoon.
All right,
like
this.
This
is how far I've gone.
Don't get me in it.
I know. Oh, I did. I'll put a thing over you.
Do you not like being in the video?
In a way, I'm like
the
secret girlfriend
of nobody. She. But when I don't post there?
Hey, why did you put them in? I'm talking about Instagram, right?
Here's an update.
Eyeball.
This guy. Are you even drawing?
No, you I'm trying to make like...
You're free-handing it.
Yeah. Hello,
Omar Stump.
I'm here.
Hello,
folks.
Hello,
Justin.
That's
probably what everybody's thinking.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Look at Justin's pumpkin. Show your pumpkin, bro. Do you guys think that's gonna fucking fit in his head?
You bitch!
It's too damn bad!
You keep digging.
She's gonna put hers on.
What the fuck?
I think it should go the other way around. So right there where that part is, let that be the front, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, Justin, show yours. Can you put yours on? Oh, okay. This guy is making his beautiful. I'm almost done. I just need to take some of that off so that way it can fit my big ass head. This is hers. Show the inside. Slowly but surely.
I got arthritis.
All right. What's the daily the daily life of Danny?
Well, I don't know, you haven't asked me that in a long time.
Susie. Wabam.
Nothing really.
Nothing really except for this?
Oh yeah, I've got a bed.
New bed?
New old bed.
Alright. Yeah.
Guys.
We made it to
Hard Park.
Hard Park. This one's putting
Hard Park.
10? Oh, it doesn't look that bad.
I can't see.
Well, that's the point. I'm going to be able to see. But yeah, we're putting these on and we're going to take pictures.
All right, so I think Omar and Marie should go first.
All right, guys. It's their turn. We just got done taking some pictures. And,
Oh, my glasses.
They come out good.
Jeepies, my glasses.
I can't see shit in this thing.
Okay, that's not damn. I can't see fucking shit out of this thing.
We came to Padre Hotel. fucking scared to hold my phone over the ledge. Edge.
Put it on the tripod.
Fuck.
Oh,
the breeze would just.
All you guys ain't done with the scooter?
Where are they at?
We got hungry, right, so we now came to Texas Roadhouse. You can see our little head. We didn't like being in the videos too, so. What do you have to say, Justin?
I don't know, bro. I'm kind of nervous now because you haven't done this in a while.
It's been a minute.
And now I'm nervous on camera. See what you did?
This video is going to be a minute long.
Yeah?
It's going to be a minute, yeah. It's going to be, I don't know when I'm going to release it, though. But, hopefully, we're back. Maybe.
Hopefully.
All right, my peeps, I didn't record the beginning of it, but we started the engine, the Vortec, on this 97 Chevy Cheyenne.
Yeah.
So we're gonna put it in this one because I don't know if you wanna disconnect it. A lot of you guys don't know, but my, what is it called? My head gaskets went out. So we have this Vortec here, which is, only has 150 miles, and it's, you turned it on finally, so I'm gonna put this in there since these are better. Anything you want to say?
We did it.
Took what, 2 weekends,
two 3 weeks.
2 days,
because
we only worked on them on Sundays. So right now what we're gonna do is take the front off, the whole front, everything, so that way when we take the motor out, it's easier. And then most likely take the transmission out, wiring harness, everything, and then move it to the little shop that I have, and then we're gonna take mine apart and then put that in there. There's a lot of we have to figure out still, meaning gauges. I also have to take the computer off of this one and put it in mine because the computers are different. So, but it's a process. I can finally say this is a process because I'm actually doing something now.